city, on a tall column stood the statue of the happy prince. इस प्रिंस को हैप्पी प्रिंस इसीलिए कहा जाता था बिकॉज वेन ही वॉज अलाइव ही ऑलवेज रिमेन्ड वेरी हैप्पी. अब जब वो मर गया उसकी याद में शहर के बीचों बीच एक बहुत बड़ा स्टैचू इरेक्ट कर दिया गया. ही वॉज गिल्डेड ऑल ओवर विद थिन लीव्स ऑफ फाइन गोल्ड. फॉर आईज ही हैड टू ब्राइट सैफायर्स एंड अ लार्ज रेड रूबी ग्लोड ऑन हिज स्वॉर्ड हिल्ट. Gilded means to be covered with something, a coating on something. Sword hilt means the handle of a weapon or a tool, especially a sword, dagger or knife. Here you can see in this image he is holding a sword. So the handle of the sword is known as the sword hilt. The statue of this happy prince was covered with thin layers of gold. So he was covered, he was coated with gold. And instead of the eyeballs, there were two bright sapphires. Sapphire is a precious stone. It is blue in color. Here you can see such kind of stones had been put in place of his eyes. And in the hilt of his sword, in the handle of his sword, a bright ruby stone. This is again a precious stone. It is red in color. This had been placed over here. So this is the description of the statue of the happy prince. Let us read further. One night there flew over the city a little swallow. Swallow is a tiny bird like this. His friends had gone away to Egypt 6 weeks before, but he had stayed behind. Then he decided to go to Egypt too. Now again and again the writer is referring to the swallow as he and his. Although the bird is not a human being, still the writer is referring to it as he and his. So he says that all the friends of the swallow had flown away to Egypt. Wo udkar Egypt chale gaye the 6 hafte pehle. Lekin ye bird unke saath nahi gaya tha. Lekin ab baad mein isne bhi socha ki mujhe bhi apne friends ke paas Egypt jana chahiye, isliye ye udta hua Egypt ja raha hai. Now Egypt, I'll just tell you, jisko nahi pata, Egypt is a country in Africa. In the northern part of Africa, there's a country, a huge country called Egypt, and the river Nile, which is said to be the longest river of the world, flows through Egypt. All day long he flew, and at night time he arrived at the city. "Where shall I put up?" he said. "I hope the town has made preparations." Now this bird kept on flying on its way to Egypt, and at night it reached the city of the happy prince. Now the bird wanted to stay somewhere for the night. So the bird says, "Where shall I put up?" Put up means where should I live for the night? Where should I stay? And then the bird further says, "I hope the town has made preparations." What kind of preparations? The bird is saying that, "I hope इस शहर ने मेरे रहने के लिए कुछ इंतजाम किया हुआ है." Obviously, the bird does not mean what the bird is saying. We can say probably the bird is being humorous. Let us read further. Then he saw the statue on the tall column. "I will put up there," he cried. Now when this tiny bird saw this huge statue, the bird thought that the bird would stay there for the night. "It is a fine position with plenty of fresh air." So he alighted just between the feet of the happy prince. So the bird thought that this is a good place for me to spend the night. There is shelter also and there is a lot of fresh air. So the bird came and alighted. Alighted means descended. So the bird stopped and it sat in between the feet of the happy prince. "I have a golden bedroom," he said softly to himself as he looked round, and he prepared to go to sleep. But just as he was putting his head under his wing, a large drop of water fell on him. Now when this bird sat between the feet of the happy prince, it was surrounded by gold. As we read in the beginning, the statue was covered with gold. So the bird thought that the bird has a golden bedroom because it was surrounded by gold all around. And then as the bird was about to sleep, as it was putting his head under his wing, a large drop of water fell on him. Suddenly, a large drop of water fell on the swallow. "What a curious thing!" he cried. Curious means strange. Ajeeb si baat hona. Ekdam se ye bird hairan tha. Kyunki all of a sudden pani ki boond us par aakar giri, na koi barish ho rahi thi, na koi barish ka mausam tha. "There is not a single cloud in the sky. The stars are quite clear and bright, and yet it is raining." अब इस swallow को यकीन नहीं हो रहा था, क्योंकि ना तो आसमान में बादल थे, stars चमक रहे थे, और उसे लगा कि फिर भी बारिश हो रही है, जो कि उसके ऊपर पानी की बूंदें गिर रही हैं, और ये चीज उसे बहुत अजीब लगी. Then another drop fell. "What is the use of a statue if it cannot keep the rain off?" he said. पहले एक ड्रॉप गिरा पानी का, और फिर थोड़ी देर बाद एक और ड्रॉप गिरा, और इस स्वालो ने सोचा कि ये स्टैचू बिल्कुल बेकार है, इसके नीचे मुझे शेल्टर नहीं मिल रही, क्योंकि ये बारिश से मुझे प्रोटेक्ट ही नहीं कर पा रहा, तो मुझे इसके नीचे सोना नहीं चाहिए. "आई मस्ट लुक फॉर अ गुड चिमनी पॉट," एंड ही डिटरमिंड टू फ्लाई अवे. तो इस स्वालो ने सोचा कि इससे अच्छा तो मैं किसी घर की चिमनी में, चिमनी आप सबको पता है घर के ऊपर जो एग्जॉस्ट लगा होता है, किचन के बाहर जिसका धुआं जाता है उसे चिमनी कहते हैं, तो सोचता है कि इससे अच्छा तो मैं किसी चिमनी में जाकर शेल्टर में रात बिता सकता हूं. और उसने सोचा कि मुझे यहां से चलना चाहिए, ये स्टैचू बेकार है, इट इज नॉट प्रोटेक्टिंग मी, इट इज नॉट गिविंग मी शेल्टर फ्रॉम द रेन. बट बिफोर ही हैड ओपन्ड हिज विंग्स, अ थर्ड ड्रॉप फेल एंड ही लुक्ड अप एंड सॉ, आह, व्हाट डिड ही सी? इससे पहले कि ये बर्ड उड़ता, एक तीसरा पानी का ड्रॉप उसके ऊपर आकर गिरा, और उसने ऊपर की तरफ देखा, और उसने क्या देखा? लेट अस रीड अहेड. द आईज ऑफ द हैप्पी प्रिंस वर फिल्ड विद टीयर्स एंड टीयर्स वर रनिंग डाउन हिज गोल्डन चीक्स. हिज फेस वॉज सो ब्यूटिफुल इन द मूनलाइट दैट द लिटिल स्वालो वॉज फिल्ड विद पिटी. "हु आर यू?" ही सेड. "आई एम द हैप्पी प्रिंस." बहुत ही स्ट्रेंज सी चीज होती है. जैसे ही ये स्वालो ऊपर देखता है, वो क्या देखता है कि जो स्टैचू है हैप्पी प्रिंस का, उसकी आंखें आंसुओं से भरी हुई हैं, और ये जो पानी की बूंदे हैं, ये उसके आंसू हैं जो कि उसके गोल्डन कलर्ड चीक से नीचे बह रहे हैं. फर्दर, जब स्वालो ने इस हैप्पी प्रिंस के चेहरे की तरफ देखा, ही वॉज लुकिंग ब्यूटिफुल इन द मून लाइट, और उसको रोता देखकर इस बर्ड का दिल भी दया से भर गया, और उसने पूछा कि तुम कौन हो, और स्टैचू ने आंसर दिया कि मैं हैप्पी प्रिंस हूं. "Why are you weeping then?" asked the swallow. अब स्वालो ने सोचा कि अगर तुम हैप्पी प्रिंस हो तो तुम रो क्यों रहे हो. "Why are you sad? Why are you weeping? You have quite drenched me." Drenched means to soak with water, गीला कर देना. स्वालो ने कहा कि तुमने मुझे भिगो दिया है अपने आंसुओं के साथ. "When I was alive and had a human heart," answered the statue, "I did not know what tears were, for I lived in the palace where sorrow is not allowed to enter. My courtiers called me the happy prince, and happy indeed I was. So I lived and so I died." तो अब यहां पर हैप्पी प्रिंस अपनी स्टोरी सुना रहा है स्वालो को. The happy prince says that when he was alive and he had a human heart means aisa dil jo dhadakta hai, jo zinda hai, tab use nahi pata tha ki aansu kya hote hain, use nahi pata tha ki dukh kya hote hain, kyunki wo ek palace mein rehta tha jahan